Sorry, that was a little long. Can you see stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, okay. That didn't work. Alright, this is... I'm gonna get there and it's just gonna be like, why are you here? You shouldn't be here. I'm just gonna... It's gonna be like, oh, we should reset. This is just easier to go this way. Alright. I'm gonna go this way. Whew, almost fell. Alright, so what's the best way to fall here?
Carefully.
Yeah. Wish I could get over there, then I could just jump across, right? I only did it the one time. So maybe if I just took very slightly. No! Maybe I'm doing it wrong. Maybe I'm doing it wrong.
It's very possible.
It feels like this jump, the first one, isn't like something they would make you do. Maybe. Get over there, that would be great. God damn it. Idea. Do you think, let's just try a different floor. Maybe you can fall from higher and it's easier. I don't know. Starting to give, I don't, looks like there's something suspicious there. Like, because there's that door on the other side that's closed, and there's that thing there that looks like you can go in it. Yeah, it looks like there's one over here, too. Maybe. Okay. No, that's not right. Let's just solve this one again. Boop. Boop. This is all the wild goose chase. I will not like it. Oh crap, okay. Hmm. Okay, yeah, this one was really short, wasn't it? Hmm. Oh. Okay. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. All right, I'm getting up there. I'm gonna see what's over there. I hope it's something awesome. Otherwise, I'll be kind of sad. Jump, 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 jump. Oh, crap. I got lots of time. Okay. I don't think I need to put the box down. I hope not, otherwise I'm doing this again. Oh no, I wouldn't even make it if I put the box down. I made it! Oh my god. There's nothing here. There's nothing here! What? What? No! I made it! Is there a false wall? Something to press? Okay. Okay. All right. It's okay. It's all right. I'm just gonna have to go around the other way. Okay. So I will note that there's nothing fucking here. What's down this way? That's the wrong way, anyway. Alright, so what's this way? That might be where I want to go, then. Not if I do it like that, though. So just like... gently. Oh, crap. All right. I might just look up where this last star is. Maybe you can look it up and just tell me where it is, and I can go find it. Maybe. Not right now, though. We'll give it, like, 20 minutes. And then I guess you would have to go through it. Only if you remember where every single star we've gotten is. Or at least, I guess it just has to be the ones that aren't on the, on the other places. Then there's this. I got that one really easily. Because I'm great. But, do I have to solve this puzzle again? No, I don't. Perfect. And there is a field right there, so I can't take anything with me. Well, I double can't take anything with me. There's a field there and there. Oops. Yeah, I'm aware I can hold X to reset. Shit. That be on the right side? That might be where I want to be, I don't know. Okay, that's four. Have we been here before? This feels familiar. Maybe this is just a wild goose chase. Interesting. Huh. Okay. No! No! Oh my god, where am I? What floor am I on? Oh, that's where you fall down to get the star. From that one level, isn't it?
Sure.
Is that floor one? What floor am I on? Oh, that was floor three that we fell on, right? This is floor three. So generally, well, shit. Mm-hmm. Oh, God, I just want to know if it's there or not. That doesn't seem like it's proper. This is just a bunch of stairs, right? No. It looked like there was a hole in the roof over there. I don't know if that's important or not. Oh, that's the elevator, okay. I wish I knew what side I was looking at. Do you remember where that place was relative? I'll just check. Alright, so the shadow points that way, so I want to go opposite the shadow, right? I'm just going to follow the shadow, see what happens. But yeah, I want to go opposite the shadow.
The beginning were
the
words.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I have no idea where it would be. Oh my god. I don't know. I give up. I need help. Oh, did you find it?
Possibly. I don't remember if we got this one.
Okay. It's probably the one not from... in a thing. It's not in a puzzle, right? But yeah, go ahead. Sorry.
Messenger Island and World Sea?
Oh, we can't get to Messenger Island in World... Wait, no, we didn't get one in there. No, we didn't. Okay. So that's where it is?
That's where it's saying one of them is, so I couldn't remember if we got one there or not.
Did not. Oh, but there was, like, those two lovers that were trapped or whatever. Alright. Remember, and then I was like, oh, maybe I'll reunite them, and I jumped to my death and I said, fuck it. Like I do with most things, I jump to my death. And alright, so that's definitely the star we're missing.
Okay.
Because we definitely didn't get any stars in any of the messenger levels.
I can't remember if we did or not. I didn't think so, but...
The messengers who were only accessible by the emergency... axe. Do I need a jetpack for it?
No.
That was a joke. Let's just go like this and see what happens.
Things. Things happen.
Or maybe it's over there. Like, I didn't check any of that left part either. I just sort of said none of the other ones had anything in them. So fuck it. Came in here, we opened up Message Man. Just gonna go a little slower. Take my finger off the shift button. It doesn't seem to be in here. So... this way. Because it was like this stuff over here. Yeah. Right, there was these two?
Yeah.
Two lovers are separated by the abyss of time and space, yet true love knows no obstacles. Is that like a, hey, guess what? You have to overcome this obstacle. Oh, there's a star right there. You fuckers. Okay. I mean, like, I could try to just make a running jump for it, but I don't think that's the intended solution. Great. It's totally what should happen. Maybe I need a connector. I'll take one with me. What's this way? We haven't gone this way. Can I climb up this waterfall? Just too tall for me, eh? Oh no, never mind, I made it. How are all these trees, like, not getting, like, water poisoning or whatever happens to trees? And they stay in the water for too long. water poisoning. Okay. Well, I was really hoping there'd be something over here. Nope. Okay. At least I know where it is. It's because it's not in those rooftops. I'm gonna have to turn on no clip and like go to see what's over there. Eh? Eh? No? Alright. How about over here? This isn't dangerous at all. There's one of those floating rocks. I seem to have trapped myself, I think. Oh, no, I can get back. What is this? What? Who's swimming? Where is swimming? Okay, there's a suspicious amount of swimming up there. Okay, that's just the sound a pond makes. There's a pond up there. Can I get up there? Maybe? I mean, it's the only place I haven't been. I don't know. Everything is terrible. Wow. Anything else to connect to besides... those? I get that I can connect that there. What they call the intended solution to the puzzle. Specifically, true love is separated by the abyss of time and space, but true love knows no obstacle. Well, then you go. Push! All right. You've got my star. Have anything that can affect time and space. I have stuff that can affect space, but not time. I don't have any holograms here. He's looking that way. I don't know. I'm reaching here. He's looking this way. I might be able to fall down here. She's looking that way. I don't know if that helps. Nope. What else can I do? Fuck you. Alright, didn't blow up and cross the space-time continuum. Alright, well... Okay. I'm looking. Is it really easy?
Maybe.
That sucks. Let's just check in here again. Can I hop in here? Go to sleep for a while? No? Alright. Is there an invisible platform? Alright, that didn't do anything. I don't see anything else to interact with. What do you want of me? What do you want me to do? No, I died. Okay. I thought maybe there'd be an invisible platform or something. No. I don't see anything else to interact with. Maybe it is that way and I just fucked it up. Is there another possible way to go? It doesn't look. Can't even see that from over here. Unless you're up top. Where would I go from there? I'm pretty sure this is impossible and no one's ever done it. I don't know, is it that way? There's something over there, but I think that's just a mountain. I don't know, see if there's anything, I don't know.